Kangana Ranaut recently took to her Twitter account to oppose Kamal Haasan's idea of paying the homemakers as a salaried profession. The Manikarnika actress expressed her difference of opinion by replying to Shashi Tharoor's tweet in which the politician had supported Kamal Haasan's idea of recognizing and monetizing the services of women homemakers. Shashi Tharoor's tweet read as, "I welcome Kamal Haasan's idea of recognizing housework as a salaried profession, the state government paying a monthly wage to homemakers. This will recognize and monetize the services of women homemakers in society, enhance their power and autonomy, and create near universal basic income." Kangana opposed the thought while replying to Shashi Tharoor and wrote, "Don't put a price tag on sex we have with our love. Don't pay us for mothering our own. We don't need salary for being the queens of our own little kingdom, our home. Stop seeing everything as business. Surrender to your woman. She needs all of you, not just your love, respect, salary." Kangana's tweet didn't go down well with some netizens and they started trolling the actress. Some questioned Kangana back saying, "But don't you think it's time to recognize homemakers' effort, which is due from a long time? Our society never recognized homemakers' effort." Kangana being Kangana replied to some of them. One of her replies read as, "How can one compensate for the lack of love, respect for homemakers by giving them money? What if the oppressor snatches it and becomes more overpowering? People who treat their mothers or wives like housemates need a value system and conscience. That's why dharma is the answer." However, there were some who endorsed Kangana's opinion too. For the unversed, actor-turned-politician Kamal Haasan, in his 7-point governance and economic agenda in December last year, promised payment to homemakers for their work at home if his party wins Tamil Nadu Assembly elections in 2021.